This way, my dear. We'll soon be out of this depressing place.
Not if we can't find a way past those lasers.
Relax, Mercy. The controls are located on the upper level. Let's find a way to get to them, shall we?
I think we've got company.
Such rude interruptions. Let's remind them who they're dealing with.
Oh!
Of course I can handle this. Lex Luthor only employs the best. This shouldn't be a problem for me to deal with. Yeah.
Huh?
This is no challenge for someone of my immense genius. I'll have this taken care of with ease.
Down, Grundy. With all the noise you're making, you could wake the dead. No offense.
Ah, my former criminal colleagues. Glad to have you with us, Cheetah. Grundy.
You'd better be serious about getting us out of here, Luther. Who's that with you?
A new friend for Grundy?
I hate to break up the reunion, but shouldn't we be making tracks?
Quite right, my dear. We'll need to activate the elevator to get where we're going.
Huh?
That did it. Let's go.
Wait. Are we going further into the prison? I thought the idea of an escape was to get out.
Yeah, even Grundy knows that.
Patience, you'll understand soon enough.
This is our stop.
Where are we now?
Up ahead in that containment chamber. That's our target.
The lightning. The rookie just absorbed it. How is that possible?
Acquiring superpowers. It's just like Professor Ivo's Amazo project. Let's see if we can put these new abilities to good use.
Even more security? What's inside that thing, Luther? I don't like being kept in the dark like this.
Quit complaining, Cheetah. Once it's open, you'll see.
Takes care of that. Just one more to deal with.
Grundy want to know what's inside.
Ugh!
Grundy can no crush. Grundy confused.
Yeah.
Hey.